running joke is because you guys need to see my birth certificate. Like, I feel like Danny Almonte up here, fucking 6'2", just throwing heat. You guys are like, I don't believe it. I got my passport and my cracked ID on me. Does anyone want to come up here and read the date?
Birth certificate.
Birth certificate? I didn't have to go to my parents' safe for that. If I had that, no, absolutely not. Mushrooms while I'm on stage, I feel like that's the only way to make this nightmare any fucking better. I realize asking black people for mushrooms is not the thing to do. No black people do mushrooms, but it's the worst thing to fucking do. Mushrooms are the greatest drug on the face of the earth. They make you feel in touch with the universe. Yes, absolutely. You know what? Don't believe me? Take mushrooms. You will feel in touch with the universe. You will see things in common with people you never thought you had. Like, I'm a white man. The opposite of me in this country is a black woman. A lot of people think we have nothing in common. That is not true. White men and black women both love starting small businesses, talking over people, and getting really mad when we see a black man with a white woman.